Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here I ask the question. If x plus y equals 1, x squared plus y squared equals 2, what is the value of x to the power of 7 plus y to the power of 7? There are different methods to solve this kind of question. Here is the idea we are going to use to solve this question. From the given condition, we are trying to lower down the power similar to x to the power of 7 plus y to the power of 7. Because x to the power of 7 equals x to the power of 3 times x to the power of 4, y to the power of 7 equals y to the power of 3 times y to the power of 4. We are going to derive the following result. X to the power of 3 plus y to the power of 3, and the result of x to the power of 4 plus y to the power of 4. Here, we need to find the cross term first, x times y. How to find x times y? We use the first given condition. We are taking squares on both sides. Now we have x plus y squared equals 1 squared. Expand the left-hand side, we have x squared plus 2xy plus y squared. The right-hand side is what? Grouping x squared plus y squared. Then we have this equation. From the second given condition, x squared plus y squared equals 2. Then we have this. Solving this equation, we have x times y equals negative 1/2. This is a well-known formula. X to the power of 3 plus y to the power of 3 equals x plus y times x squared minus xy plus y squared. We can group x squared with y squared. X plus y is 1 from the first given condition. X squared plus y squared equals 2 from the second given condition. X times y equals negative 1/2. Then we have this result here. Simplify this part. Then we have 5 over 2. This means x to the power of 3 plus y to the power of 3 equals 5 over 2. Next thing we need to do is to find x to the power of 4 plus y to the power of 4. We can use the second equation, taking squares on the both sides. Expand the left-hand side. We have x squared plus y squared, then square equals x to the power of 4 plus y to the power of 4 plus 2 times xy, then square. What do we have? X squared plus y squared equals 2. X times y equals negative 1/2. Solving this equation for x to the power of 4 plus y to the power of 4. Replacing x squared plus y squared by 2. X times y by negative 1/2. Therefore, we have this result. X to the power of 4 plus y to the power of 4 equals 7/2. Now we are ready to calculate the result, x to the power of 7 plus y to the power of 7. We consider x to the power of 3 plus y to the power of 3 times x to the power of 4 plus y to the power of 4. We have two results here. Expand this product, we have this result here. X to the power of 3 times x to the power of 7 equals to the power of 4 equals x to the power of 7. X to the power of 3 times y to the power of 4 equals y to the power of 7. Factoring x to the power of 3 times y to the power of 3 out from the sum of two midterms, we have this result. Solving x plus x to the power of 7 plus y to the power of 7 from this equation, we have this equation. X to the power of 3 plus y to the power of 3 equals 5 over 2. X to the power of 4 plus y to the power of 4 equals 7 over 2. Minus x times y to the power of 3. X times y equals negative 1/2. X plus y equals 1. Simplify this part. We have 71 over 8. This means x to the power of 7 plus y to the power of 7 equals 71 over 8. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.